Lara.
Yes?
I am Koryanka. Unuratu has spoken very highly of you. I was the one who opened the way to the old barracks when Etsli was captured. You played a part in that as well. We are sisters of the same cause.
Ah, I see. Your tattoo, are you...
One of the Shorn ones, yes. But that was another life. Before Amaru, when we stood for something else. He dissolved my order in favor of his priests. I am all that is left. But I swore an oath. Never take a step backwards in battle. So now I wear the colors of the rebellion. I am duty-bound to Queen Unuratu.
Well, the reputation of the Shorn Ones is well known to me. Historically speaking, it's an honor.
You're too kind.
I heard you speak of Emperor Sinchi Chika.
Yes, the first Emperor of Paititi. He is Unuratu's ancestor. He made this age everything we see, touch, smell, everything we fight for now.
I've never heard of this shield before,
The shield of the Agemaker. It is the evidence this rebellion needs that Unuratu is the one to lead Paititi into the next age. Inscribed on the shield is the ordination ritual. The ritual will prove Queen Unuratu is the next Agemaker, that only she may create destiny. And not that false god, Amaru.
And where is the shield?
Hidden. Deep within the mountain, beyond the path of Hurakan.
The path of Hurakan?
It is a trial. Designed to test all those who seek the shield.
You've already tried.
That was my mission before Etsli was captured. Unfortunately, I had to divert. Since his rescue, the cult knows we're planning something, so... Now I must prepare our fighters, and the shield must wait. Only I fear that if we wait too long, Amaru may get to it first and deny Unuratu's claim.
If Amaru gets the shield, he can unite Paititi behind whatever story he chooses and proclaim himself the Agemaker. He'll remake the world as he sees fit.
Yes.
That can't happen.
I was hoping you would say that.
That's my friend over there with Uchu. His name's Jonah. I'll contact him if I find anything.
I'll stay close to him. Thank you, Lara.
Thank you. Yeah!
tunnels. They explored further than I realized. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. The bridge might have fallen due to an earthquake. Get the door open, so they blasted through the ground. This might be the Shrine of Sharks. But this path leads to the temple. Whittled these structures for centuries.
Thank you.
be Shock's lightning axe. Is gone. Jonah!
Lara, what is it?
Put Koryanka on. Koryanka, the shield's been taken.
Then Amaru has it already. He wouldn't risk bringing it back into the city. It must be even deeper within the mountain.
All right, I'll go after it. Close.
Yeah! ובל צ'קיקה לפצ'קטב תומנקשולין קולל. מטושנת לוקוצ'ול להשכבנו. נשבלקו נסחול על וואקו קולקן מוצ'ייק קאצ' בטק קלנטיקווה ויצוקו יש פחל אקסוטל
מטו קליק לק לצולול מקובו בטל נחוב ידה לק מקאנן אך בטלו ג'אנו כמסלום
חמש מטולש שדש קאצ'וק
טאק
ג'ונלד קולקן ססי לודיץ' קוסה תולק על קוג'יליק וויליק קושטץ'
משבל טין ציפ אולטיק קאו כתובה תותן עם טיפישצ'ה
Que es Makimba Mantats. Cuchillo.
חלקו תלחלה, חד לנדביל!
falta ta acabar. Hokec tu uchkubeita lin Willikec. Baash le hello.
Careful
here.
Have to be quick. Jonah, Koryanka was right. The cult moved the shield deeper into the mountain.
Koryanka, Laura found it.
The Agemaker's shield. I knew it was true.
It's beautiful. I'm...
Find her!
Damn.
Laura, what's wrong?
Someone's here. Shit, there's more of them.
Ones galantic tum ben quincilil.
El butul jetel le pagalo.
Chotzilil Kukulkan.
Rourke. Shit.
Croft! This little cockroach just won't die.
She's got the goddamn shield! Fucking shoot!
Start shooting.
Mashane Tillantelo. Mishval Jantela. Manach Talesh Timwiknal. Tzatantesh Apilik Awichesh. Hashuchka Shiikenin will be Shanil.
Need to search there.
Really? You're being ridiculous! Nothing here.
Keep your eyes open.
God damn it! She's hunting us!
Copy that. Weapons free.
Oh, shit. I better look around.
Yeah. I'm too much for you.
Negative. Nothing. No.
Great.
We've got cover, it's done! Stay with us! This is where you die!
That's all of them. Need to get back to the village. All right, I'm here.
Lara, you did it. The shield of the Agemaker. It's...
What's wrong?
It's the ritual.
Sacrifice the weaving.
No, not weaving. Destiny. And sacrifice. It can also mean creation. The traditional interpretation is, we all create destiny. It's just as I thought. Look, the symbol here. Ancestors.
But couldn't that also mean imposters?
Yes. That's what Amaru wants. Proof that anyone can create destiny. Not only the descendants of the first emperor.
You're right.
No one can ever see this. This truth would shake Unuratu's faith. It will jeopardize the entire rebellion.
That would only embolden Amaru's belief that he is the one destined to remake the world.
Lara, we have to destroy it.
There must be another way. But the truth wouldn't stay hidden forever. I think you're right.
Together then. As sisters.
Together.
Despite this outcome, you showed great courage retrieving the shield. This bow was given to me when I joined the Shorn Ones. Never take a step backwards in battle. That is the single oath we take. You did not take a step backwards in battle today, Lara. You have the heart of a Shorn One. And I would be honored if you would keep the bow.
Koryanka, this is... The honor is all mine. Thank you.
Is that the shield? I don't even want to know why you're burning that. I'm just glad you made it back, again.